Welcome to detention. Let's start off by going over the rules. While you're in detention, do not climb. Keep your feet on the floor at all times while you're in here. Respect the classroom. We don't need any rowdy or any silly business while you're in here. If you need to open anything, a slight push or pull will suffice. Follow the rules of the classroom. All labels and instructions are meant to be followed. Do not pull on or unplug any wires while you're in here. Let's go over while you're spending 60 minutes in detention today. I caught you trying to break into a locker.
I know one of you has a crush. I see you. Yes, you. You have a crush on Sam Silverman. You think they're so great, so you decided to slide a love note into their locker. But as you began to walk away, you realized that you made a terrible, embarrassing mistake. You tried to break into Sam's locker, but that darn teacher caught you and put you in detention. Within the hour, you must escape detention, get Sam's locker combination from the principal's office, and retrieve the love letter before your reputation is ruined.
Which is not acceptable. All of our students' privacy must be respected within our school. I will be back in an hour.